Clown. She's my birthday clown. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, thank you. Okay, my
let's
turn.
Let's do it at the same time.
Okay, let's do it at the same time. All right, here we go. Oh, come on. And whoa! Celebration Station!
Oh, my
God. Oh, my gosh. Look, we have a model
excuse
here.
Excuse me, I'm just the help.
There she is.
Excuse me.
Miss Rhinestone me. Productions right excuse here, me. Clowning around, wearing one of my Tammy Brown tops. Yes. You know that you can order these from my store, Planet Tammy.
See?
Planet Tammy right here. Woo! Here, get a streamer. Here, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
I'm cleaning up the mess. Clean it up, Tammy.
Limpia, limpia, limpia. That means clean, clean. Come here, let me put one of these on you. Woo! Whoa! It's a birthday celebration. Wow, we're radiating so much joy, so much light. Stick your finger in your ass. Whoa! Give them a demonstration.
Hold the finger here.
Okay, ready? Whoa! Okay, that's okay. It's consensual. 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 Let me read up here. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, wow. Henry, you are looking great, like I said earlier. Oh, my God. Matthias, you are on. So many males are on. Wow. Glam Gender's on. All right. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Glam Gender. Yeah, turn up the music. Let's celebrate. Your turn to perform.
Your turn to perform.
Oh, me again? Okay.
Yes.
God, it's my birthday. I'm going to sweat like a hog. Whoa. Who likes hog? Who likes pie? Everybody, stick a pencil in your eye. God. Whoa. It has been brought to my attention that it has been misperceived that I cannot lip sync to oven music. 1, 2, 3, hit it! Porta, party, prostitute. Porta, party, prostitute. Porta, party, prostitute. He goes beep, beep, toot, toot. Porta, party, prostitute. Porta, party, prostitute. Porta, party, prostitute. Your bedbugs are looking pretty. Porta, party, might as well after what you've done.
Porta, party,
pretty face and silky smooth hair. He's getting it down like Conan and on says. Porta, party, prostitute. Porta, party, prostitute. I sent an attachment on an email to you, and your fictions just simply won't do.
Porta, party,
I'm not paying you money.
Porta, party,
cause you're not paying your dues.
Porta, party, prostitute. Porta, party, prostitute. Porta, party, prostitute.
He go beep, beep, doot, doot. You know he don't even give a hoot. He's just a porta, party, prostitute. I met you on a line to the party that day. To the porta party is where you should have stayed. What a stink. What a smell. A fume overflow. Mounting and rain in the essence of love.
Porta party prostitute.
I'm a mover. You're a shaker. Don't step on my money maker. I don't have time for your late-last lie. For the apologies you'll be giving later. Porta party prostitute.
Porta party prostitute.
Porta party prostitute. You go beep, beep, doot, doot. You know he don't even give a hoot. He's just a porta party prostitute. What are you doing here, Tony Dancer? Exclamation, question mark. Goodbye. You're done.
Yay!
Woo-hoo! Son of a gun, yeah, we're having a great great time, streaming and beaming, if you know what I mean. Whoa! Oh, gosh.
Tammy, what is your birthday wish?
What is my birthday wish? Well, I wish that everybody would Venmo me some money. I think that would be great. Just Venmo me or PayPal me. Venmo me or PayPal me. And I'm going to tell you what. The highest bidder over $100 will get a Tammy Brown embroidered facial impression. Yes. A Tammy Brown facial impression. That, you know, that I rub those on my face like this. And then I take it off. And then I have my face imprinted right here on a facial impression. Right here on Instagram. And I've been selling those right now. And you know, I'll be checking my PayPal and seeing who is this. The PayPal's misspelled. Cooking with Tammy Brown. Oh my God, cooking with
Tammy Brown.
Tammy Brown.
It's just not all there.
Oh, it's not all there. Just look at it. You can see what's going on. It's all there.
Oh, no, it isn't.
No, it's not.
Brown.
Oh my God, Brown Clown. What an idiot. Pimple dick sucker. Oh my God, let me try to.
Cookbook in here.
Oh God, my ass.
It's just switch it for an end.
Oh God. How do we do? Oh God, just let's delete that.
Delete.
Oh, I can't do this. I'm just an idiot on crack cocaine. But we need to fix that because
I'll fix it.
He's gonna fix it. Integration is here. He's gonna fix it. Just ignore the crack cocaine idea. I mean, I don't do crack cocaine. I don't think that's a good thing. And you know, I am having some drinks. Look, Twisted is on there.
Right, yeah. Twisted off.
We are getting twisted off. Let's see. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh, look at
this. I got my bag.
Oh.
I am all up in the gear.
You are all up in the
gear. Yeah. See, Tammy Brown.
It's
Tammy
fixed.
Brown everywhere. All of the integration station is Tammy fixed. Brown.
Oh, thank you. Look
thank
at you.
Thank you, because we love you.
See, the facial impressions are on here.
Yes.
Can we give each other a hug?
Yes.
We've been vaccinated.
Yes.
Oh, vaccinated.
You messed up my
hair. Oh, gosh. I thought you were saying I was going to make out with you. Isn't she a great model? Is it okay if your pronouns are she?
Yes.
Or he? Or it?
It don't matter. Whatever,
okay.
You're getting twisted. Whatever you feel is
Oh, God. As long as it's not festering.
Tammy.
Yes.
Do you think it'd be a good idea to take some questions from your fans?
Oh,
yes.
Some questions for my birthdays. Yes. Okay,
just
great.
Just put them in the little question box right here, and Tammy will answer your questions.
Question box right there. Okay, let's see. What do we got?
Do we have questions?
Any questions? Oh.
Put them right in the little question
box. Are you enjoying yourself in Virginia?
Yeah, Virginia's just the most beautiful state ever, to be honest with you. The only problem I have is there's a lot of Confederate flags flying around. But y'all don't have a Confederate flag.
No, absolutely not.
We have those in Texas. And you know what else we have in Texas? My exes. Uh-huh.
You have your exes in Texas?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
My ex-relations.
Is this the...
Tammy,
the
your first question.
Yes.
Okay.
What's your songwriting process?
What's my songwriting process? Well, usually, I take an idea and I write around that idea.
Uh-huh.
Like, for example, estoy escribiendo una canción que se llama El Cueta al Sol Chil. Cueta al Sol Chil, which is the real name of the poinsettia. That's the Nahuatl name of the poinsettia before the ambassador of the United States went down to Mexico and took the poinsettia and brought it to the States and gave it his name. Yeah. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, so I just think of a song, and then usually I'll write with another songwriter, and they'll help me write, or sometimes songs are written for me specifically, a kind of autobiographical. Uh-huh. Polish the ship, yes. Yeah, what does that say? Oh, here's another towelette. Thank you.
When do your plushies ship? Can't wait for mine.
Oh, well, you know the plushies are limited editions, and... you know, they should be shipped out anytime soon. You know, email the store, Planet Tammy. Hi, Andy. Quetzal. Hola, Andy. Quetzal means beautiful. And I would like to shout out to all mis queridos mexicanos. Feliz Día de Independencia. Ahora van a tocar el grito. Pues qué bien. Con ganas. Besos.
Tammy, what's your birthday rising sign? Happy birthday.
My rising sign. Do you know that I have a rising sign? Scorpio. Watch out. And also the devil card is my tarot card. Hi, Tootsie. It's me. Hi, Travis. How are you? Hey, Travis. Longtime friend of mine there. You're looking swell, Travis. Hey, hippie.
Tammy, what's your favorite thing about Mexico?
What's my favorite thing about Mexico? The culture. Me encanta la cultura. Me preguntaron. ¿Qué me preguntaron? ¿Puedes repetir eso en español?
Yo, o español, sí. O en inglés.
En español.
You want me to answer in Spanish?
Yeah, what's my favorite thing about Mexico?
La comida.
Ay, la comida.
La ropa.
Los vestuarios son muy bellos.
La gente
me encanta.
Okay, Persian rugs or Persian infusion Navajo Diné style rugs?
Oh, I'll tell you what, Navajo inspired Diné rug. Yes, question. That's Miss Danny. Danny is a good friend of mine. Works for the Indigenous Bureau of Affairs. I see Urban Rez is on. Hi, hey, Faye Beyonce. Hey, where'd you go? You don't have to leave. I like having
you
around.
I'm here.
Oh, can I have that cocktail in the mason jar?
Tammy, that's a great idea. What's your favorite Mexican dish?
What's my favorite Mexican dish? Well, I can't just pinpoint
chorizo
one. Oh, you like chorizo and eggs. Uh-huh. Come here. I would like to introduce my friend. She would like to tell you what her favorite Mexican dish is.
Chorizo and eggs.
Su favorito
huevos.
Dish de mexicana es, o plato mexicana, el chorizo con huevos, bien fritos.
Chupa.
And we got a Navajo on there. That's right, we got a Navajo. Uh-huh. Dene is the real name of the Navajo. Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Qué tal, cuali?
Tammy, do you know about Juanessa Wolf Streamer?
Wolf Streamer?
I have no idea.
No idea.
Sorry.
Say hi to Miss Wolf Streamer.
Tammy, who is your favorite Golden Girl and why?
Oh, they always say I look like Blanche Devereaux. Whew. That's what they
say.
So
are your initials Bed? Blanche Bed. Elizabeth Devereaux.
Blanche Elizabeth Devereaux. Dead as a bug in a bed. Whoa, bed bugs. I'm going to give you a true confession. I got bed bugs once and it was a horrible thing. Horrible.
Tammy, what other languages would you like to learn? Your Spanish is delightful.
Well, I'm going to learn Bulgarian as well. Bop. That's how you say bean. Frijol se dice bop in Bulgario.
And what else are you taking classes for?
I'm learning Nahuatl. Estoy aprendiendo Nahuatl. ¿Cuál es el idioma? I'm learning Nahuatl, which is the original Aztecan language. Uh-huh. And down there. So, oh, thank you. Oh, great. They said to... Thank you. Someone said on here, blot your face. You're sweating like a
Whoring church on communion church. Sunday.
Oh, communion Sunday. Why? Just thinking about how she can go up there and eat the Lord's food. Eat the those. What are those things they give you at the church? Crackers?
Crackers.
The crackers. Or
the
what are they called?
Wafers.
The water wafers. Oh, my God. What if you like macaroons?
Macarons.
Tammy, do you know anything about Lithuania?
Oh, do I know anything about Lithuania? Peace be with you. Yeah, what do you want to tell me about Lithuania? You got an answer? Okay, who says something?
Tammy, are you drinking a Cuba Libre?
Oh, Cuba Libre, sí, estoy tomando una Cuba Libre. Woo woo, ya está libre.
Cheers.
Mwah.
Mwah.
This is one of my dear friends here, Jada Knight.
Hi.
Uh-huh, Rhinestone Productions.
Tammy, how do you feel about GMOs?
GMOs, genetically modified?
Yep.
What do you think? I think that there's a big bean field out there full of them. Right?
That's correct.
Yeah.
Tammy, yes. Would you ever do All-Stars again?
We were just talking about this.
We were.
And what's your answer?
Well, and we made her say yes.
I said yes. With Wigs by Integration, Gyms by Genesis, and my...
He is a backup dancer.
Yes. Dancing for the...
Ow! Woo! Tickle your fondue!
You better send me some tips so I can get some prolactic with this one.
When are you going to be on All Stars?
When am I going to be on
All Stars? When they call.
When they call.
Yeah.
I hope I'm around to answer the phone.
She will. Yeah, we were just talking about that yesterday. Yeah.
Tammy, what's your secret to being so glamorous?
Hot dang.
Good question.
Well, with a team like this and like this.
Who?
You.
Who?
This is my jewelry designer, Gyms by Genesis.
Stop it.
Oh my God, come up here and show them. Glam. Glam. Alright, I want you to lip sync to this song. You ready to lip sync?
No.
She's gonna do a lip sync suicide and she's gonna lip sync to what I have her sing. How about that?
Hard.
Oh, we're gonna play a song?
Whatever.
What do we want?
Just play
that song.
Okay, lip sync suicide. Are y'all ready? Tip big.
Woo! Woo! Huh! is you better than
much. Big round of applause. Big round of applause. Genesis right here. Genesis. Genesis night, correct?
Yes. Yes,
the awesome.
Night.
The night yes. is young.
The night is young.
For lovers. Hi, so, tank boy.
Oh, there's my son. There's Donnell.
Donnell.
No, Donnell.
Hey. One. Big kiss. She got her own personalized. You got us so good.
Yeah, sorry,
you got us
I
so
couldn't
good.
Interact oh, tonight. Thank you,
they said this thank wig you. Is so amazing, Tammy.
That's beautiful. There's Kelly Mantles.
Hi, Kelly Mantle.
Hey, girl.
She's a young Audrey Hepburn tonight.
We love you. We love Kelly.
Along young Lucille Ball. How about some more questions, Tammy,
okay,
on your birthday?
More questions?
More questions. Oh. Let's see.
Here we go.
Okay.
Tammy, what is your favorite song?
What is my favorite song of all time? Or what?
Of all time.
It has
of
to be
all
Tina
time.
Turner.
Well, it's Tina Turner's River Deep Mountain High.
Woo! Yes. Legend.
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 Legend. And tonight we are legends in a garage at Integration Productions.
Would you like to come to Columbia? I am from here.
Hola, oh. ¿Qué tal, Colombia? Or is that Columbus, Ohio?
Columbia.
Oh, Columbia. Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Qué gusto?
I feel naked without my makeup.
You feel naked without your makeup?
Yeah.
Well, you're not naked with your Tammy Brown
That's
shirt
right.
on.
Here's
yes.
another question,
I apologize.
Tammy.
I was supposed to be in full geesh, but I work at the local hospital, and with everything going on, I got off work late and did not have time to get ready. So, I'm here in spirit.
Tammy.
Yeah.
When are you getting married? I saw an article that you were engaged.
Well, who was I engaged to?
Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt? Oh, he's just a little too wrinkly. Well, I do think he's cute. An Interview with a Vampire and Thelma and Louise. I wish I was laying in bed or in that convertible.
Tammy, what's your favorite season of Drag Race?
What's my favorite season of Drag Race? Well, season one, hello.
The OGs.
Yeah. Shout out to Bibi Sinahar Beignet, Renee Olay, Bibi. We love you, girl. Angina, we love you. Rebecca Glasscock. Oh, my God, don't crack. Nina Flowers, you're a great DJ. Victoria Parker, Hog
oh,
Top, yeah.
Here's a good question.
Yes.
When is the new season of The Browns going to be available, Tammy?
Oh, the new season of The Browns?
Wow.
Well.
Question mark, stay tuned.
Stay tuned.